Welcome to Brooklawn's winter concert. I have a cheat sheet. I hope you'll excuse me. I don't want to forget anybody important. Thank you for being here tonight. It is my pleasure to introduce you to the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade choirs at Brooklawn. And I have a few quick thank yous before I begin, but there are more thank yous in the back of the program. Thank you to the administration, Pam Friend, Dr. Betts, Mr. Nicosia, Mr. Keegan, and the Board of Education for all their support. Thank you to Kristen Cappuccino for accompanying our choirs, and to Alexa Fazzini, Allison Franz, Joshua Jenkins, Kate Muka, Michelle Christensen for all of their help putting this together. Thank you to the BMS and PHHS instrumentalists, they're phenomenal, and the Triumph students for volunteering their time, the PHHS Lights and Sounds crew, especially Richard LaForteza. And special thank you to my father, Michael Trenny, for sharing his beautiful music with us tonight. And thank you for sharing your children with me. We have had a really wonderful time preparing for you this evening. And students, thank you for working so hard.
Good evening. Welcome to the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade Winter Chorus Concert. We are thrilled that you are here with us. At this time, we ask that you turn off your cell phones. We also ask that you keep the aisles clear during the concert as the students will be using the space. The bathrooms are located down the hall to the left, and we ask that you enter and exit the space in between songs during the applause so as not to distract the performers and the audience. Please rise and join me in the saying of the Pledge of Allegiance, and please remain standing for the national anthem. Our opening soloist is Katie O'Neill. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fights for the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glow were singing, it were singing, it grew through the night, and the lamp was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave, home of the
Didn't my Lord deliver Daniel as a famous spiritual that weaves together many stories to create an energetic song that our 6th grade choir loves to sing? It was one of the favorites from last year's Regent Choir, and we have had so much fun putting this together. We hope you enjoy Didn't My Lord Deliver Daniel.
Didn't my The lighthearted Hebrew song was a lot of fun for the sixth grade choir to put together. The lyrics, Arsa Alinu, Kevad Karashnu, Vegam Zaranu, Aval Adlo Katsadnu, translate to, We came to the land, we have already plowed and sown, but we have not yet reaped. Special thank you to Emma Perez for helping us with the pronunciation.
Our next song is from the beloved musical Willy Wonka that will be our spring musical this coming April. The sixth grade choir would like to dedicate this performance to Gene Wilder. He will be truly missed. We hope you enjoy this song, so sit back and come with us as we sing Pure Imagination.
Come with me and I'll be in the world of you. Can You Hear is a beautiful song written by Jim Papuli. Was inspired by the impoverished state of parts of South America and the children who are calling out for help. Our soloists include Yusuf Abdelhalim, Kira King, and Avery Harrington, and our descant group includes Tara Bilgehouse, Bella Brisson, Jenna Green, Pooja Limbacha, Ella Manoff, Allison Paterno, Nandini Shah, and Nehal Singhal.
Can you hear my cries? Can you see my eyes? I am calling out to you.
Can you hear? Can you hear? Can you hear? The next song we are going to sing is a wonderful song by the poet, playwright, and author William Shakespeare. This song is about the ways of the world and the human rudeness and ingratitude, which ironically can feel more biting than the winter wind. Please enjoy the 8th grade choir's performance of Blow, Blow, Thou Winter Wind.
Our 7th and 8th grade chorus is 150 strong. And so give us a moment. Yeah, awesome. Please give us a moment while we bring them up.
Antonio Vivaldi's famous and beautiful opening movement of Gloria is performed by the 7th and 8th grade choir. This piece is sure to make you feel joyful and happy. Our instrumentalists include Tyler Girth, Abby Lee, Priscilla Tam, and Srini Gopinath. Special thank you to Joshua Jenkins for arranging the Gloria for the instrumental ensemble.
Traditional folk song from a time long ago. The lyrics and melody were inspired by hardships faced, and the people used music and folk tunes, such as this one, to express themselves and to take away the pain. Many artists have covered this beautiful tune. Our soloists are Lila Kirstein and Priscilla Tam, and our solo group includes Dakota Lynch, Sophia Vicencino, Elise Parisi, Vanessa Irati, Emma Pierce, Maddie Aquilar, Sneha Kanduru, Grace Oppenberg, Samantha Villanueva, Isabella Emperati, Maya Hoffman, Kristen Schaefer, Shauna Prasad, Davida Patti, Ashri Desai, Lourdes Ignacio, Juliana Guado, Haley Belfiore, Nicole Narvaez, Andrew Thomas, Tyler Arnold, and our 8th grade tenor section.
I am a poor stranger, while traveling through this world of woe, yet there's no sickness, toil, nor danger in that bright world to which I go. I'm going there.
God's redeemed shall ever sleep. I'm going there to see my mother. She said she needs me when I come. I'm only going over Jordan. I'm only going over home. I'll soon be free from every trial. My body sleeps.
Finale B is a complex song originally from Rent. This song is also known as No Day But Today. We hope you enjoy this uplifting song that the 7th and 8th grade choir enjoy singing together. Some of you have the delight of being in our minds while we sing this song to you. Our instrumentalists are AJ Chaffo, Eric Leonard, and Megan Wald. And our soloists will include Will Ferentinos and Sarah Fichter.
I can't find joy.
Way You Make Me Feel was a song written by the king of pop, Michael Jackson. It was the third single in his album Bad, and like the two singles before it, it reached number one on the Billboard Hot 100. The song will not only bring you back to the 90s, but its uplifting beat will want to make you dance. The Way You Make Me Feel features our outstanding tenor section and choreography created by the one and only Miss Alexa Fazzini. Our instrumentalists are AJ Chaffo, Eric Leonard, and Megan Wald. And our featured dancers include Isabella Blanco, Anna Terhune, Matthew Rinkle, Grace Openberg, Maddie Aquiller, Amy Willison, Jake Murphy, Riddy Kempegowda, Michelle Peribanez, Jayla White, Sophia Vincenzino, and Katie O'Neill.
Anything Is Possible is from the musical Follow Your Heart, written by Michael Trenny. In this musical, the song is performed by Mabel and Alexander Graham Bell, who exemplify what hard work and perseverance can lead you to. We are reminded by the positive lyrics that one with the belief in oneself can true potential be possible to achieve. Thank you to Michael Trenny for arranging this beautiful, inspiring song for our choir.
Okay, so we have one more for you this evening. And the kids know I love jazz, probably because I was raised by a jazz trombonist and composer, but I just adore it. And so we had to fit it in on our program, and what better way than the finale? So here's medley of Let It Snow, and I've Got My Love to Keep Me Warm.
We would like to thank the Board of Education, Dr. Betts, Mr. Nicosia, Mr. Keegan, and the PHHS administration for their ongoing support. Special thank you to Ms. Muka and Ms. Christiansen from PHHS for assisting with the setup and sharing their space with us. We would like to thank our talented instrumentalists from PHHS and BMS for performing with us this evening. Thank you to all the BMS students who submitted their artwork for the program, and for our program contest winners, Priscilla Tam, Nadini Majmadar, Juliana Gaudio, Emma Timney, and Lourdes Ignacio. We would like to thank and recognize Michael Trenny, Joshua Jenkins, Alexa Fazzini, Allison Franz, and Kristen Cappuccino for all their time and talent, and for making our concert special. Also, we would like to thank our amazing course teacher, Ms. Schifano, for staying with us since day one. Most importantly, we want to thank you, the parents, for supporting us on our musical journey, and for being here and listening to us sing this evening.
Final song is a medley of two very well-known and cherished songs, Let It Snow and I've Got My Love to Keep Me Warm, arranged by Michael Trenny. Let It Snow was written in 1945 by Sammy Kahn and composed by Jules Stein. It was written in Hollywood on the hottest day of the year. I've Got My Love to Keep Me Warm was written in 1937 by the famous Irving Berlin. It sold millions of copies and got onto the Billboard Top 10 in 1949. Our version combines the two of these masterpieces to create an unforgettable performance. This beautiful piece features the voices of the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade choirs, as well as our instrumentalists, Rakshay Kanthadai, Lucas Folan, Krishna Prajapati, Sam Yang, Megan Wald, and AJ Chaffo. We hope you'll enjoy this final piece, and remember to stay warm while the weather outside is frightful.